U1. I'm going to go with medium with starting conditions. I'm going to just play around with the seed a bit and let's jump into it now. I'm playing with the mod CC. Like it much more than the original setup. There are much more options, so it's nice. But it takes a bit longer to load. See where we are. This was quite a good seed. So I usually start off with roads. A long middle road. And woodcutter, few houses. I usually stop the game at the start to get my groundings, to see where I am. Then I found a place that like that. So let's see what it is. Fish. That's one of the easiest food sources. Three should be enough. Und jetzt dort farmen. Actually, why not? Okay, he's started to rock, so logs is low. We need one of these chests. I know everything is low in the sun, but there's some. Everybody has a house now. There's a few more farms here. I don't know why that sometimes happens. Typical thing with farms is that in the winter they are laborers. Let's just get them a bit of variety. Let's chop this and this here out. How the hell? Actually, not finally. Okay. I'm going to put a gatherer somewhere. How much food do we have? That's not a lot of food. I think I'm going to put the gatherer here and also a forester. Let me just. I don't know why that happens. It's weird. Yeah. That wasn't a good harvest at all. That's why I also like gatherers. Let's also destroy this one here. That also will yield a bit of food. And it's very practical if one builds also a forested lodge next to it. And that's what killers have. And we don't have any food. Right. I think I'm also going to need a bit more. Nah, it's too late already. It's not good. Things are running into now. I think I'm going to build a trading post because it's an only way to survive is through trading. Building they are quite quick, but if it comes to food, no, they are quite slow with that. I'm going to build a few my farms.
Thank you.
this one. Sort this one. And now where the priority should go, yeah. Again no food, how come? God damn it. If it goes like this, then this will be quite a short game. Observation, great. Why don't they work on this one? Everybody is hungry. Okay. Oh, sorry about this. I think I'm going to start a new game with a different approach. And the gatherers. Because I did not yet try that. These settings a lot. Let's try it again. I hope it goes better now. Okay, let's see the also great setting. Yeah. But now I won't build any fishing docks or any sort of that, but I'm going to start off again with the same boats. I thought fishing is it quite a good solution, but it's not. Sorry. I think I'm going to put gatherer stuff like that. Last one was quite a terrible try. Actually, we could dodge all of this down here. Where should I put the gatherer slot? Might as well just put it here. A woodcutter. It helps. Okay. Now we just root through again. Okay, great. This part will be demolished. fürs Deutsch her. Person should be able to care for it. No, two. Now what? I don't care now. A few houses also here. I know it takes a bit until they start with their rooms, and after that they continue with the rest. good thing is that I don't get so cold quickly. Summer. A few more houses here that they work a bit quicker. Let's put three here. That first of them. Okay, that's great. And I can continue with this one. Let's finish with one project and then continue with another one. This ledge is not yet so important. so that's why they can continue with this one. Loud is low. Okay. So they can cut out this one here. So remove the resources from here. Because why the heck not? No, everything is low. That's why I can get everything. Oh. It's just taking place away. And also from here. Okay, do we still have any homeless people? Just Ultraman, they are running low on food. That's not good. The next thing will be blacksmith, because if we are running low, so okay. Then right. Let me build a road here. Yeah, what? Why not? I don't know yet what I'm going to build now. But a food situation is not bad. Now. think I'm going to just destroy everything now. For the sake of it, as I can. What is the word? So, again. And I'm going to build a storage place here. Why do we need two builders for this place? Okay. But I'm going to build a stockpile for them. Yeah. And then hot here, 32 degrees. Yeah. But I'm quite pleased with the food situation. Iron and stone could be a bit better, but it's being solved. I know one storage is full. One builder could really destroy that one. The next thing will be fabulous. Then I'm going to put that. Yep. I don't know. Thank you. I don't know whether I should build a quarry later on. No, that's why nothing is happening yet. Next thing will be clothing. Build a trading post to get a few animals and I'm quite happy with the food situation. I'm going to build another house. It's the least important, this one. But yet I don't have to remove anything, so I can build a road in there. I don't know what I'm going to do with it, but maybe another probably another few farms. No, I have 3,000 food. Yep, 150. I can also go there. Where the heck is a tornado? Oh god damn it. This is not good at all. It's coming to the town. Please go in another direction. This won't be good at all for us. All my food will be lost. Oh, tornado is away. Okay, fantastic. And our forest then. And I'm going to build another one here. This can be on hold. Because of this, I'm going to delete everything here. Yeah, you can go with 2,000. finally. I need more stone. Problem with the quarry is that a lot of people die in there, and I don't have enough people yet to build a quarry. You know what? Let's build a few more houses. First of all, because we need them. We need another gatherers. This is good that so many children are born. Next thing will be a tailor. Where should I put it? That one bad. This doesn't look very nice, but now finally. But they are getting there. I have enough tools. Are they not? Are they still working here? I will build a school also later on. Yeah, already. 700 is nice. Food is going up nicely. We need to start building farms there. Thank you. nice and clean. Why two? Has it? Sorry that I'm doing this a bit long. How big is it? 10? Yeah. Then it has to be this big. This small part I'm going to delete. And I'm going to build houses here. Yep. Where should I put the sign though? Find all that. This is a bit more long term. Houses can go here. is all, these are all later projects. I'm going to put also a woodcutter here. I know it's a bit boring to watch now, but I need to see me plan it out. So then, let's calculate. Oh. That we can delete roads. And this one not. Let's put oil in the pumps here. These ones from building. And let's build a bridge. This is my next project. And let's put, no, one is enough. I'm also going to build a bridge here. This is my farming sector. Nope. I'm going to need a few more houses here. If animals arrive, then this is a later project. These can go. And I'm going to build my animal sector here. Build another road here. Now. I would. Let's say take 100. Sorry, I was just grabbing something to drink. And it usually should be adults and children, so some of the adults as children. I'm legend. Let's see what to see. Oh. Can you see me? Nothing. Okay. Wow, a woman with 4 to 5 logs. That's not bad. Need more people. No Soma. Come on. You can do it. Because now we are getting to the point that we have so many people that the food is going minus actually instead of plus. See? They are still building the roads. That's why I wanted to start early. Okay. Thank you. not that goddamn difficult. And to what do we have? Good thing is they only have to remove your stuff. As long as they just have to take out one thing, they do it. Sorry. Perfect. Now to the inventory. Let's put it back to 500 before he starts to bring a lot. Thank you. like, did I do that? I should have fed it before these ones die. I don't know why I haven't made this yet. I think I'm going to need a quarry. There's not a lot of stone around here. No, that's project next. food is quite good. We have enough food, which is nice. We're actually cleaning it up. This stockpile is almost full. So let's build another one. And a few more houses as usual for the working people. Let's see what it is that this merchant, I guess. Chickens. Okay. Do need a few more people in the party. Next thing will be a mine, I think. The chickens are here. We need even more food. Okay. The best thing is with the clothes. and I'm thinking of building a mine. Where should I put it? What's taking them so long? What? I don't like corner at all. It doesn't give height. We're going to build another stockpile again. Okay. How is that even possible? So many farms. The next thing, yeah, let's put these ones a bit higher. I don't understand how this is possible. Usually with so many farms, I should be getting a lot more food. been much more happy about seeds. Get more. Come on, a bit quicker. I didn't know that dogs can do that too. Come on, Chippy. What happened with all four chicken? Until there are two. Man, that's not bad. So we have two, that's not bad. I did one go away too. Somebody that explained it to me, that would be quite good. Okay. Two more. Minus one. at some point. I don't really like caves. And mines, I mean. And that's why I always have a few people in backup. Need more houses. More food. Where the heck did all my chickens go? Yeah. I had 6 goddamn chickens. Chickens. Where are my ducks? Where did my chicken go? A lot of people die in the mine, that's my biggest problem. More people. I will build farms here. I hope you don't hear that too much, but it's very warm in here. with the AC on. So I'll set 30 degrees about in my room. It's a mystery to me. Also this. Where are my chickens? Can you bring something else? I don't know. Animals. I just want to see what the hell I'm doing. And that's also one reason. Yeah. Oh. And he actually has seeds. That's perfect. Next thing. So many laborers. Okay. Then let me find them in here. How many different kinds of seeds does this chap have? Quite a few. Wheat seed. Yeah. I think I found the best. Eggs. No, I don't need. Good thing that it's Mediterranean and that's why people don't get cold. They are getting there. Thank you. this one. Don't have any stone element. Okay. But this is all eating my stone away. And also let's clear this one out and clear this whole out. Yeah, I need... He's not making enough... plants and seeds. I don't even know what that is. To have multiple. No. Places where you can get seeds. Also, there's a few seeds. God damn it. Okay. And that's why I need another woodcutter. For sure. dance to yourself. Which doctor? I don't have a doctor, unfortunately. God damn it. I need all the resources now. Everybody where I can get resources, just get them. I need them. Because without iron I can't build anything, and without stone neither. Four. It's getting just worse and worse. How many people are working here? That's probably 15. That's 14. Okay, it's going away. No. Nobody is cold, which is good. But is that a fire? Thank you. other ones. Come on, please harvest it. I can't really do anything about it. I know. I think I understood, but I can't really do anything about it. This one. Imagine which brings some tools, because all of my workers don't have any tools. It takes very long. It's not good. you can say to my production how everything's. I think I'm going to. It's going like this. Nope. I'm going to lose the game. Since I don't have any tools, production is much lower. Through this, food production is also lower. Everything is lower. I only see it in the food. One can really see it in the production. Hunger. Yeah. That's what everything do you have in red. Let's get a task in red. Why the... Oh, god damn you. And my... Okay. Now it's going down a bit. I totally forgot about the tools problem. But this is still... slowly. Only the problem that tools now. Come on. And I realized earlier the problem with tools. Okay, it's bringing tools because. If we continue on this path, then it will be quite short. As we are already at 16, which is not bad. Could be better. But I'm not complaining. Better than the last. One cannot eat sugar cane. Okay. Arnips. I found a problem, okay. I did not know that one cannot eat sugar cane. That's my problem with food, okay. I did not understand. Okay. Nah, finally. I have 3,000 sugar canes and found my mistake. Okay. Oh. That's why our food was running so low, or is running so low, because slowly the tools problem is going downwards. Slowly. Not as quickly as I wish, but we are getting there. Now all iron was used here. Fantastic. connects any iron, it will be difficult. That's going back up. Problem. Food also. Merchant with food. Salvation. Great. And this is great. I have food now. Wow. I had 140 people. Just look at the land lock. This was really a dumb mistake here. Yeah, damn it. I solved and made a problem. Okay, did you bring steel tools? Fantastic. Oh, but something that I need much more. And against salvation. Just interested how long I can still go before my population dies out, because it's getting, getting quite tricky now. That's why I'm still not building any. Thing which I want to build is a dance orchard. Yeah. How big of an orchard? I think. Salvation in a sec. I'm going to need a second mine. again the same problem. Food is coming in, but not bad. Get another two. No way, I fucked up. Okay, let's do okay. Situation is not good at all. I won't take it. Game over, no? How much are they eating, actually? sein. This is just so near to death. I'm producing 14,345 and I'm using 100 more. That's not good. See? Now it's getting really exciting that I will survive or not. I really hope that I will survive. Really people. installation, yeah, food, no food, yeah, bothering me. I just need food. It's so difficult to understand. Still no. Now my people are dying of starvation as usual. And it's seen as she died like that. Oh. Yep. I think I'm going to stop it here, because this does not seem very promising. Yep. Everybody's just dying. Okay, I'm going to stop it here. Thanks for watching in my trial of Banished, which did go out very badly. Yep. Not much chance to getting this back.